So this is an antifreeze valve. So when you install a heat pump, you need to put antifreeze in the system, because you've got these pipes that go inside and outside of the building. They could freeze up because they're external. So you have to put lots of antifreeze in the system. A 20 litre tub of glycol currently costs £200. This is an alternative. So two of these, a set, cost £200, £100 each. These fit in between the unit's outside area and the inside area. When the temperature within the primaries falls below 3 degrees, a valve opens on here, it drains out the system. So rather than putting an antifreeze, you put in a couple of these. Yes, the system could drain down, so if you're in bed at night or if you're away for a couple of weeks, yes, you may not know, but it won't freeze because all the water's been drained out. So then, just like topping up a boiler, you just top up the pressure back on the primaries of the heat pump, and then you're good to go again, which means you're never draining down glycol, you're never having to buy more tubs of glycol to go in the system. So these little chappies are going to save quite a lot of people a lot of money. The other thing is that glycol is very viscous, it's very gloopy. So putting glycol in a heating system actually works against it, because it puts more pressure on the pumps. It means everything has to work a lot harder. And then, you know, it changes the whole structure of the water in the system. So better for the environment, cheaper for you, cheaper for your customers. I think they're fantastic. We're going to supply them with these little ready-made insulation kits. They'll need a little bit of beading on, not on the actual metal, but on the exposed bits of grey. The black stuff's fine, but the grey bits need a bit of beading. So a little bit of work on it, but it will be a better solution for most people, I'm pretty sure.
And is that going to come with the pack, is it?
The aim is we will start, because we don't supply glycol, because we don't think shipping liquids around the country is a good way to spend money. It's not very good for the environment. But we will start including these as standard. If you don't want them, you certainly don't have to use them, but I will be recommending these to every single one of my customers for sure.